Day six of the BT Outdoor Classic. We've had celebrity puck droppers coming out to help our kids, support them each and every day. And today, no exception, Corey Mace of the Calgary Stampeders. Jill, you're chatting with them.
Yes, and happy to be joined this morning by Corey Mace of the Calgary Stampeders. And I have to say, Corey, I'm looking forward to football weather, and you must feel the same way.
I mean, football weather in the summer. Yes. Not so much the later months of the year, because it starts feeling like this, but definitely summertime. I can't wait for that.
Yeah, fair enough. You guys know what it's like to play in all temperatures and looking forward to a great season. Did you grow up playing hockey on outdoor rinks?
I grew up watching other people play hockey. It's just I'm not nimble enough to be out there on the ice, you know, so I just watch it on TV or at the Saddle Dome now.
All right, so football was your game growing up. What was it like growing up playing sports, and what was the importance of amateur sport in your life?
It's a huge role in my life, and I know even for kids growing up now, you know, it keeps them out of trouble, and it's always nice to stay active. You know, kids love the video games nowadays. To be out here and do it in real life, you love seeing that.
Yeah, absolutely. Some of these kids, the winning divisions, will get to play on Saddle Dome ice. Such an exciting opportunity for them on Friday. Do you remember your first moment playing as a pro and what that feeling was like?
Oh, I'll tell you, it's a story I still tell these days, just standing there, just looking across the field where I was at. There's just tears coming down my face, really. So it's quite a moment, and you never know, some of these kids might be playing the Saddle Dome full time in a couple years, so it's good to see kids out here doing this.
Yeah, absolutely. It is 1-0 Springbank. We heard the crowd erupt behind us here, so 1-0 Springbank is the score on the board. Looking forward to you guys starting off your season, and of course you can get your season's tickets for just over $200, so that's really nothing, and you get to watch the Stamps play. Stampeders.com is where you want to go for all of the ticket information. And looking forward to playing again with the guys, but you're in training right now.
Yeah, we're in training. I think most of the guys, even guys down in the States and the guys across Canada, we all get with our trainers and start getting after it around January and this month. So we're all getting prepared for a big year coming up.
Yeah, it's going to be a big year, and you're looking forward to getting back on the field?
Absolutely.
Okay, well, we're looking forward to cheering you guys on. Thank you so much for joining us here this morning. Corey Mace of the Calgary Stampeders, our puck dropper for the morning and supporting our BT Outdoor Classic. Char, you know what? It's pretty warm out here. We're having a great time at Whisson Heights.
Yes, -10. It's a far cry from where we've been over the past couple of days and where we're going. We'll